Big Z sends it back. Next up is The Natural. Two serves three. Natural with a reverse. Point goes to three. Giddy up is next. Three serves four. Giddy up sends it back. Giddy up off the side. Natural turns it. Giddy up, nice pick up. The rebel take. Giddy up with a carom takes the point. And the bow. Up next is Mr. White, four serves five. Mr. White with a return. And he'll take the point. Next up, Ghost, five will serve six. Second point for Mr. White now as Yoda comes out. Five will serve seven. Yoda sends it too high. Mr. White moves to 3 points. Last one out, round one is The Hammer, five serves eight. Mr. White scoops it up, sends it over the hammer's head. He moves to 4 points. We will now double all points as we exit round one. Five serves one. Turned over. Super Jules doesn't hold on, and the point goes to Mr. White. Brings up a possible game point for a possible perfect game for Mr. White. He'll serve Big Zeke. That's point and game to Mr. White. Perfect game to start things off. Next up, we're playing for Place and Show, 3 serves 4. Now 4 serves 2. Big Z sends it back, comes off the sister of Giddy Up. Now 2 will serve 4. This will be the final point for game one. That one's outside. Big Z takes second, Giddy Up third. Result is up on game 5-2-4 with Mr. White having a perfect game to start things off. Second Big Z, third Giddy Up, 5-2-4. Result is official. Game 2, Spectacular 9, singles action. We